Hi guys, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2. In the last video, we just escaped the police station, followed Ada, and ran away from the alligator, I think. Now we are looking for Annette Birkin. She has 9 bullets. EMF visualizer, aka the hacking tool.
It's secret weapon time.
What you need to do is just turn it on there and then turn it towards the fan and just hack the fan. That's all you need to do for this bit.
Candy from a baby.
The only issue is it's painting. I've also played the Resident Evil 3 remake now. I actually really like the game. I can see why people are going on about the why they don't like it or not, but I like it. I just think it was a bit too short. Anyway. Yeah, that's all fine. Oh Lord. Go away! I've also starting to attempt Resident Evil 7 on Madhouse, so I might be doing this series now at some point. I already put in your request last week, but we absolutely must have a replacement ID wristband ASAP. We need one to gain access to certain areas of the main facility. In other words, me and my crew can't get to the places we need in order to do our job right. So I don't want to hear any more anyone accusing us of slacking off. Okay. Back to the secret weapon. Great. Okay, right, so I'm in caution. I'm gonna die. No.
Always been good at running in it. Give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Yeah. Bravo. Gonna burn me alive. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after. You realize that. Then you won't die alone.
First, please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Ada? Damn it. Ada? Where are you?
has a pleasant smell.
Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go? the sound of that. Ada. I'm coming, Ada. Virus. I'll bet those rats spread it.